is it about the mountains that have always caused man's spirits to soar? Hello again, everybody. I'm Peter Graves, along with Susan DiMatte. We're with you at Mammoth Mountain, California. Everything about this place is indeed Mammoth, Susan. The elevation, the course, and the field we've had this year has been extraordinary. First, let's talk about the women, because Ruthie Mathis wears the leader's jersey.
Yeah, Ruthie has had a stellar season so far. She won the race last year here. I think she's confident about her chances again. But Allison Dunlap, I've seen these past few weeks especially, been riding so confidently. She feels strong. The course is at the best I've ever seen it. I think it favors Allison, so she ought to be the one to beat.
A little light rain overnight. Now, the course is in great shape, as you said. For the men, we've got two guys that have been duking it out all season long, Kirk Mulday, and of course, Steve Larson. Who do you favor?